it's a pleasure to welcome the President here to the State Department. He's had a number of excellent meetings and consultations here in Washington, starting with the very comprehensive meeting he had with President Obama in the Oval Office. Georgia is a valued partner. They are actively participating in Afghanistan, where Georgian soldiers are showing great courage and professionalism. We are pursuing a system of consultations to determine the way forward on further trade and investment. There's a lot of work going on in our bilateral consultations on education, on health, on good governance, on rule of law, on defense and security cooperation. So the President's had a very busy week here, and there are more people for him to see. There's a great deal of interest in Georgia, in our capital, and again, welcome, Mr. President.
Thank you, Madam Secretary. You know, first of all, I would like to express utmost gratitude for your strong support, not just in words, but in actions, for Georgia's territorial integrity and sovereignty and independence, because it's a daily work, it's a daily struggle. Sometimes it's like uphill struggle because it's against the forces that are trying to undermine us. And your personal participation, President Obama's personal backing for it, goes without saying. And that's something that we really appreciate a lot. And certainly, you know, I walked out also from this office, but also from the Oval Office, where you were also present, totally elated, because I heard everything I wanted to hear. I've been there before. But this time, because the country has also matured, my country has also matured up to the challenges, I think we now are moving to another level of cooperation. I mean, free trade agreement, nobody could have imagined that Georgia would ever start to qualify for that a few years ago. The next level of defense cooperation, and we are proud to serve with you in Afghanistan, was unimaginable a couple of years ago. Further development of our, you know, bilateral ties in all kinds of other fields where, you know, Georgia just had to get to this level where we would be good partners with you. And again, this would mature of Georgia wouldn't have possible without your personal involvement. We are looking forward to seeing you in our city of Batumi in months to come. And again, thank you so much. Thank you for treating us like this, you know, because I've really, as I said, my nation has been watching, as people in our region have been watching, and we've been, not only we are not going back empty-handed, but we are, so we've got so much, made much treats, so many things to carry back, that it's sensational. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you all very much.
Thank you.